Now, we have in the earlier video seen that how carbon is existing in nature and what are its basic properties. And in this video, we are going to discuss that why only carbon show covalency, that why it doesn't form any ionic bond. So, for carbon to complete its octet, carbon can either gain 4 electron or lose 4 electron, as we have already know that carbon is having valency of 4. So either it can gain 4 electrons and or it can lose 4 electrons. But if carbon gain electron, it would be difficult for nucleus to hold 4 extra electron, as carbon atom is very small in size. The second point is, if it loses electron, it would require large amount of energy to remove 4 electrons, as attraction force of nucleus is more in carbon atom. So therefore, carbon make 4 covalent bonds and attain noble gas configuration by sharing its valence electron. That is why it show covalency.